Hello everyone, I am Tanvi Chhaya. Welcome to my show. Today I am going to show you Matar Paneer Pocket. So let's see the ingredients.
1 cup of maida, 2 tablespoon capsicum finely chopped, 1 teaspoon chili flakes, 1 cup cottage cheese, 3 cubes of cheese, 2 tablespoon coriander leaves, 2 tablespoon green peas, 1 tablespoon onion finely chopped, 1 teaspoon green chili finely chopped, 1 teaspoon pepper powder, 2 tablespoon oil, 1 tablespoon maida. Now I am going to prepare a stuffing of matar paneer pocket. Add 1 tablespoon of butter on a very low flame. Going to add finely chopped onion 1 tablespoon, finely chopped capsicum 2 tablespoon, finely chopped green chili 1 tablespoon. Mix it properly. Now I am adding green peas 2 tablespoon. Stir it for 1 or 2 minutes because our green peas is already boiled. Now I am turning off the gas. Add paneer. Grated cheese 2 tablespoon, little bit of salt because cheese is salty, pepper powder, chili flakes, coriander leaves. Mix all the ingredients properly. Leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. Now I am going to prepare a dough of maida. Salt to taste, pinch of pepper powder, 2 tablespoon oil. Mix it well. I am preparing a dough like a puri. Going to add water. Our dough is ready. Now I am going to roll it like a chapati. It is thin like a chapati. Now I am going to prepare strips. You can use samosa patty instead of this. Now I am going to prepare a small balls from this stuffing. If the binding is not proper, you can add more cheese in the mixture. Now I am going to make a glue from maida flour. Add some salt and little bit of water. Make a thick paste. Our glue is ready. The consistency should be very thick. I am taking one strip and another this side like a cross. Now I am going to stuff this ball into this cross. Fold like this. Take a drop of glue paste. Fold on this side. Apply a glue. Fold from this side. Apply the glue this side also. And fold like this. Press it slightly. Now I am going to deep fry the pocket. Flame should be medium to high. We turn it gently. I am going to fry this pocket till it turns in golden color. It is ready and I am taking out the pocket. It is light golden color. Our tempting and delicious paneer pocket is ready. I am going to serve with tomato ketchup.
I hope you have enjoyed this recipe. Please like, share and subscribe to Food on TV Network. You can get detailed recipe at foodontvnetwork.com. If you have any question related to this recipe or any other recipe, you can ask me in the comment section below. I will be again with you with delicious and easy recipe like this in next week. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.